decision on what I'm going to be using. That doodad. Looked it up, and it does seem like I can do some interesting work with it, so...
Did what me?
Infuse, but I'm gonna have to destroy its stats. I don't think I have a heavy... I don't have a heavy gem. Okay, so I can do heavy infusion. Okay, I just need a heavy gem.
Pretty beacon, I don't want it.
Because I need a weapon that I can, I need more dex. I wonder if it'll allow me to, I need to raise up dex by, how much dex do I have? 12. What do you need? I need 2 more dex. Interesting. Okay. I might not do that. There's another fist item I can get. Alright, anyway, let us... Yeah, because that guy is doing a lot of things to me. Are you going that way? Yeah. Thank you. grave. Hello, friend. Can I backstab you? I can backstab with this person. Go to the graveyard place. Okay, there's a friend over there. So that's our friend out there making things easy for us. Definitely advise having a torch. Let's go up. It's probably a boss battle up here. To a wholly different area, so I can go down there. There's definitely got to be a fire nearby here. Let's see what we got going on. What's this say? Ambush ahead. Doesn't open from here. These guys aren't hurting me. Is there a fire in here? Look at this, man. Looks freaking phenomenal. Visions of Rear. I mean, those jokes, you know, I'm kinda over them. Is there a shortcut here or something like that? Kick ladder. Okay. Where is this, though? See if I can upgrade this. Okay, so this is, yeah, I know where this is, but I think the one dude is, he should be right here. Yep, there he is. Yeah, I can't use, unless the scythe, I gain two decks just because I can't use the scythe. Would like to, though. Okay. When I find a fire, I'm gonna upgrade, or find a thing, I'm gonna upgrade this torch. Figure why not. Dual wheel torches too, but there's no point. So I can't go that way. I don't think there's anything over here. I would have lost that bet. Huh? Well, I suppose I'll fill in the gaps by using magic. Anybody? There's a friend over there. Oh, hey. I could jump down there, but I'm not going to. There was a guy shambling around over here. There he is. Anything? No. I got magic. Favorable. Sorry, dude. Okay, well, that was an ambush. I wish there was a... If I could leave a soapstone, I'd let people know. Ambush right there. Okay. Oh. Archers. Probably an ambush there, too. Okay. have, so. Right past him. Is there a fire nearby here? I'm so far away. I wonder. I knew it. Another one too. That's why you always look. Alright, well, I'm very far and there is no fire yet. There's a dude over there. I've got some help. Let's do some magic. Let's play smart. There's a dude right there. I don't know what you want to be, but fire. Oh, you're gonna attack me through the wall. Lovely. Very far. I don't even know how I got here. I know I missed a fire somewhere. Well, I found a shortcut, so I know how to get there from the shortcut. I know I can use the silent move, but are you gonna attack me? No? Save me some time. There's an ambush up there too. Very interesting area. I'm liking this so far. A lot of just like, what's here? It's all new. Alright, what we got going on here? Alright, whatever. If you want to walk past me, you know, fight you. Look at that guy. They're gonna shamble their way over here, so I guess this would be a good time for me to just chill. Oh, fine with that. You should never not play smart, but very important here. I'm trying to figure out where they come from. Whoa! Oh gosh, it's over for me. I give it to him too. What am I trying to say? Don't panic, and you can't roll through the enemies, so whatever. What a waste. I couldn't find out where the ambush was gonna come from though. They do drop down. Could've used that stuff I had to upgrade my stuff. I'm not finding one. Really interesting. I'm either missing it or I haven't progressed far enough. Items, which you look like. Wait a second. Is there anybody who's gonna kill me here? Alright, just making sure. Okay, way's better. Is there a comparison thing? Compare. I can't tell which is the, it's got better resistances. Let's just see what it looks like. Ugh. Okay, I think this is the one I was using. Alright, anyway. Little ambush right here. Oh, it's this guy. Coming up. You gonna drop down, dude? Alright. Archers, bro. Archers. That's all I gotta say. Alright, can we live long enough to find, oh, there they are. What the heck? There's one. And I made it past the first time. Somebody throwing a firebomb at me. I don't even know who that was. Oh, here we go. It's Dark Souling again. I'm doing worse. It's always weird how the first time I go through, I'm always significantly better than subsequent times. I just want to find a dang fire. Magic bolts and stuff like that, but the archers, shoot, it would work like it would in real life. They see you, they'll snipe you. I don't know if they even have a bullet drop, because they're sniping from low ground. Okay.
Oh, no, bro.
I knew I was gonna lose all those souls I had. I mean, this is enough for me to upgrade my stuff. I knew I would. I just knew it. One thing I would love is the amount of stamina these guys have. Just attacking for days. Just days. Not running out of stamina. It's just that's an amazing gift. Get out of these guys. Oh, that's it for me. I miss having defense, man. That's one thing I like about Dark Souls 3. Determined to find, I'm getting progressively worse. One thing I know I don't have is I don't have range. That's what magic is for, but I don't have the MP. I could go full mage, but I know that guy's gonna drop me. But you know what? Why not? We got it. Let's just give it a shot. Goodness, look at that. They're always able to get 200 attacks on you. What'd you drop? Alright. I am not making it through here, bro. Alright, so. You. Where's the other one? There he is. Better, man. I gotta do way better than what I'm doing. Now, there is that spot right there. I could try dropping down. That's just wonderful. Oh,
bastards.
Oh, thank you. Got past that. I rolled. I freaking rolled. I mean, like, I was so calm in that, and I'm like, I rolled. I pressed it, did not get the roll off, which is a shame. But I think what it is that you can't, you know, and since I was, what I did is I was attacking, and then I pressed roll. There's no attack canceling, like, the way that I've done anyway. I know I can get down. Right. We'll get there. We'll figure it out. We got it. We got a choice. I am trying to get to a fire, man. I swear, it ain't happening. Everybody's killing me. Everybody. You know, everyone's a friend here. And this isn't hard, but well, that area is tough because it's so narrow. And I've got, you know, my fists. I was 100% sure I rolled off that cliff. Going right through them. I missed. I saw when I rolled. I said, "I'm going to miss the edge." I knew I was gonna do something stupid. It was just like, "Oh, here we go." After a long series of deaths, I get like, "Why am I even doing this?" One step forward. I think I'm doing like two steps forward and three steps back. Those guys aren't even worth it. I don't know why I get so many much experience. There's just like, oh, you're dying a lot. Here's extra 300 experience because, you know, you're doing terribly. items that he drops. Alright. Archers, dude, they hit for like a million damage. I think I'm actually in a really crummy setup now. Can I run past you? Go attack faster than me, and I'm still not attacking. Gosh, man. Somebody's shooting at me. Way to get to these archers, though. Okay, so the other guys are up there. Okay. I hear people. This sucks. I'm gonna die. I hate those guys. You know one thing I hate are ambushes. There's nothing like fight 3-on-1 with guys that can move and attack faster than I can. I'm using like the lightest weapon in the game, and I can't even remotely swing half as fast. Oh, I would love to drop traps or something. This is ridiculous, bro. I'm done with this place. Maybe I'm too weak or something like that. Yeah, that's something I should probably try using, or fire bombs. I could change weapon. Oh. Oh my goodness. Listen, if they wind up, move away, because they're going to attack faster than you, and they'll attack multiple times. But the crazy thing about, you know, going down to fight that big chick is that those archers are easy to kill from there. Oh, God! I'm running. I rolled. Oh, it's over. It's over. I just can't with this game. I'm just doing so badly. This sucks. The location is not for the player character. I could skip this. I mean, there's nothing. Whoa! Oh, you're over there now. The firebomb and drop those guys, but I cannot. I think I killed this guy. Here we go. Oh, there's a freaking another one. Learn how to kill these guys. I fought you before. They're like not physically hard, but they just hurt. Now, ambush. Nothing. Okay. Wait, somebody just dropped. Man, this is rough.
Hey.
good. This is as far as I get right here. Can I aggro you? Like, oh snap. Oh my god, really? The homie, I really could desperately use a I have not found a dang fire thing. This is a long time to go without one. I don't know where he was. This way. Place nearby here. Where is this, man? They're dying. I don't hear one. Oh, you know that's an ambush. One, two. Why did he not drop? Oh, he's the one, right. Okay. Looking for a freaking... There's gotta be one here. Oh no 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 no. Two of them. Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back and see if I can upgrade my the torch. You probably can, but I've got some things I can use to upgrade it. Well, I opened the door about as far as I can get. Oh my goodness, gotta use more magic. There's three different places to go here. I think you're this direction. I could have just looked it up and see if you can upgrade the torch. You probably can.
What?
Reinforced weapon. You cannot upgrade the torch. Of course you can't. Okay.
Pretty, I don't want that.
Just gotta do better. I have no idea. That is a haul. That is very far. I'm just like, I am mesmerized that I have not found a torch. I'm gonna waste my time fighting these guys. I need to just be wise and use magic. No, you might. This is not. This has gotten serious. This is so long. There's no. I have not found the. There should have been a sword, a bonfire. I keep saying a torch, but like a bonfire. There is not one. This is a long way to run without one. At least for your first time. I'm not messing with you. The guy throwing them things, but I rolled. This is over. It's that archer, dude. I hate that archer. These archers here just do so much damage. Oh my gosh, and he's camping. And he's gonna stay right there. He'll stay right there. There he is. He's right there. Oh, I pressed that twice for some reason. Wait a minute. Somebody died. Somebody else died too. I think they fell off the cliff. And I'm fine with that. Oh gosh! Thank you. to just kill them, but I am genuinely afraid of this spider. It just, oh. Hurt him! If I use all my rolls. I can't get a single one of them. Ow. Get up! Get up, dude! I can't touch them! They're invincible! These are just freaking it! Well, one guy suicided. Okay, die! That guy just suicided off of there. I can't touch them, man. I'm skipping all of that. Let me guess. You know what? Let me... If I have to run here... These guys are ridiculous. Thing is slow, too. I'm, like, regretting using this as a build. What the heck? I'm afraid. Oh, God. Yay. Do that. Fall off the cliff like that. I need more of that in my life. This is like the only other healing I get. I might as well just stop using magic. Looks like a sword would have gone here. We got a shield, dude. Look at these guys shambling towards me. Fire. Come on, is there a... Oh, well, you look fun. Very fun. There's gotta be... What the heck is that? It's not gonna fight me, I'm not gonna fight it. I hear burning. Oh, the dark spirit in there. He's looking dead ass at me. Oh, there's two of them. Still in this thing. Okay. Okay, I'm not gonna F with that. Not a friend. Alright, we've gotten in crazy far. Send it up. Yep, there's nothing for us down here. Do you open? You do. That's charred. Oh, we're so far away. No attacking ahead. Like, we're just gonna keep going. Oh, please tell me you're real. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, we made it back. Oh my goodness. Okay. Well, we got that big dude. I'm surprised we made it this far. Switch. Oh, it was over there. Go up. I don't know. Yeah, there's nowhere up, so. Let's go. things down here? Down here. Used a lot of healing. Alright, well, let's get this item. Oh. The chest was the ambush. Oh, that's funny. Okay, well, there you go. Hey, it's a trophy here. I want that. Alright, I want to kill that big dude, but let's see here. Is this down here? Of course it's not. Might as well send it back up when I go down. I did not plan on coming this way. Something about this game, I commit. Chest is the ambush. You know what? I mean, is there a monster? Yeah, that's the one I'm gonna vote. All right, there's a friend up here. Any back here. Wow. We'll fight you to see a bigger space. Twinkling. Okay. That's where. What do we got going here? Think carefully. That's a friend. I'm wasting my time fighting here. This place is just getting crazier and crazier. They said there's a tough enemy over there. Falling for that. Of course you can. I like that. Completes the look. Certainly there's a... What are you? I don't know if that's poison or curse. I know one thing, it goes down really slowly. My friend, it'd be foolish for me to, Thought I could sneak by. Definitely could not sneak by. There's an even lower area. Wait, any ambushes here? No. Are you a door I can open? Run into a new area. There's a door there. This is probably to the other fire. It's gotta be. Yep, I knew it. Okay. There is this. It says no ladder ahead, but, you know, why don't I, go ahead and heal and come through this? It's worth a shot. Oh, let me go ahead and pull this back down. A mighty long way. Oh, I remember. Ish. Yeah, there's a crystal dude over there. Okay. Yeah, this is right there. Okay, so for shortcut, the place I wanna go is over here. So there's a boss up there, but let's keep going. Let's keep exploring a little bit. I don't think there was anything over here. Left or... Whatever. I might be able to defeat those guys, but I'm actually surprised there's no thing yet. Pull the lever. This can't be good. Okay. What, do I trap him in here or something? know what? Let's give it a shot. Let's assume that's what we do. Want to see if that would crush me. You're not gonna attack me, dude? With this part, but there was another place I could go over here. Is there a friend? Yes, there is. Tough enemy ahead. I mean, I know how this works. You get the item. Putting down. Look at us making progress. It's out here progressing. Like we know what the heck we're doing. Okay, I don't need to mess with y'all. Y'all aren't worth anything. Well, we've got him, which I can't do anything with. There's a place that goes up there, but I can't really get any further than where I'm at. He'll aggro right here. Other way? Well, he's standing like, yo. I wonder if I can beat him. I see you, dude. There's a door right there. There's a little dude. Let's setback. I want to see if there's a... There's a friend up there. I see him. I heard him before I saw him. Look at these guys, man. I just don't know if I can get up top there. You see, there's a ladder right there. I don't know why Siri turned on. I don't see a way up. Maybe there's one right here. Nope. Okay. I don't think the Mimic should be back where it was. Nah. Interesting situation I'm in. Oh, I haven't gone here yet. What that is. I think it's a slime. Seek guidance. Okay, well there's a thing here. Look at this progress we're making. I think, let's see how much I can fit. Almost all the way. I'm forgetting I've got that back step, which I never use. I think there's an archer here. Projectile. Definitely can kill him. I suppose I can just fight him straight out as long as I dodge him and shoot him with magic, but I don't know if he's just gonna sit up there or if he's gonna do that ducking thing. Yeah, that's what I thought. The other guy, though, unless I can find a way to do that. that might be a little bit more difficult to get to. Where's the, no, it shouldn't be. There it is. I'm gonna say. Look at us out here making progress. I think this is that door that started it all. This is that door that I couldn't go through. I know it. I know it is. I know it is. It's a shortcut, but I don't see myself probably using it. Especially because of the fire. The fire is a ways away. Let's get this item. This should lead to where the undead graveyard is, I'm like, pretty sure. Okay. Maybe not. Somewhere completely different. No door. Really pretty though. Look at this. Okay. Well, I was wrong. I can be wrong sometimes. No, that guy's 4,000. I can farm him easily. Kill this guy, but I don't know if there was anything more than that on that area. What I need to do is see. Let's go fashion soul. Who are we looking like? Oh, I think that's that one. Happy with this. I want a new headgear though. Yeah, there's no well, I got another one. Let's see if I can get this guy. You got these guys who are awesome, happy, fun times. Oh, they're like, oh, we see a friend, we see somebody who's something not like the other. I doubt these big guys are coming back. Pale tongue. What we got going on here? Where is it? Didn't I get something that said Drang something or other? I think it was not a helmet yet. Surely there's a switcher or something here. Okay, well let's see what we got. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Okay, I'm fine with that. Nah. I like that. Alright, I'm this looking guy now. Guys over here. Thank you. Interesting. I don't know where I am. What we got going on here? Friend ahead. I can't hit this. Oh, it's because this is here. Let's see what this is. Where am I? There's a door. Let me guess. Boss? Oh, is this the opening? So this is the one. Okay. This is... I'm just out here enjoying what I think is, Oh, hey! It's the dude. A liar ahead. Betrayal ahead.
Well, you look reasonably sane. I am a knight of Katarina. I've managed to track down this cathedral's store of treasure. It's right over there, across that narrow part. Treasure? Always so close, yet so far. I'm in quite a pickle, indeed. Well, would you just hold your horses a moment? I know. Treasure is so sorely tempting. Well, would you just... I know.
That's, I think that's the same gate that you use to, raise and lower. Yeah, I know what that is. I have an Estus flask, and I don't know how I got it. Unless I always had one left over. Alright. Well, we will need to find a safe spot and go ahead and call it. I have no idea. Let's see, we've got that dude. Okay, this was, I know where this is. There's like no fireplaces here. There's not one single bonfire. I am missing them all. Is there a way over here? I hear burning down there. Was this where I... Yet there is no... Dang, I cannot find a... there's not one. There is not a... can't go up there. I haven't found a... I don't even know what they're called. Bonfire? I mean, he's not hurting anybody. Not bothering me. Trash? What did I say? Oh, touch bloodstain. Oh my goodness. Well, none of this is what I'm looking for. I mean, I could drop down here, but I bet that would hurt. let's not do that. I'm gonna go as far as I can go, which is where I am. I'm just looking for a dang fire. I know I can go back. There's nothing over there. I don't know why I would, maybe that there is a reason why to raid this up, so I can use it as a bridge or something. Maybe that actually did it. Well, I mean, I don't see a fire. Oh, hey, an item. What you got? That doesn't do anything. And I'm sure walking on this ledge does nothing. Aw, I mean, I gotta fall for it, right? Kill him. Now that I see that, now that I've witnessed it, even though I killed the giant, I guess they weren't expecting us to fight him. The giant, that is. I'm a homeward bone. This is ridiculous, man. He is not here. I bet I had to hit that switch. Oh. I gotta get new headgear. Something. still have that. Yeah, my needle nose one. Yeah, here we go. So there is a. Oh, I gotta walk through this again. Me hitting this switch will hit and activate the other one, maybe? And I don't see the switch for this one. All right, well, screw it. That's not the shortcut. I think it's over here. You know, I'm just gonna homeward bound. Well, I've done what I said I was gonna do, except I didn't find a dang bonfire, so the next step we'll probably be fighting a boss or something. Y'all take care.